I'm Chris Smith. I am the boyfriend of Lauren Rammel. So Lauren is a part of a four-piece girl band that were in the X Factor finals 2 years ago in 2016. They had a very interesting journey. It was a bit of a tough ride for them. They weren't really able to express themselves, but they are going to be the next big thing. I truly, hand on my heart, believe that. Based on what everyone's saying about them, their management, their record label. They are four attractive and all very good, talented singers. And they've got a bit of everything. So you've got Caroline, who's a little bit Spanish. Yasmin, who's got the Jamaican roots. Sophia, who's got the Iranian roots and the Persian roots. And then you've got Lauren, who's got the English roots and heritage. So they are a little bit quirky, a little bit different. They're not stereotypical girl bands. They are a little bit edgy, bringing it back to the 90s, the 80s sort of style with the All Saints, etc. Really cool girls, fantastic. They all are truly the best of friends. They are amazing humans, all individually. They all just love music and they love and enjoy singing, which is quite actually rare in the music industry. So, but yeah, these girls are going to absolutely boom. This is the start of something really exciting and a massive hockey stick sort of growth. And I can't wait for people to start hearing their music. They're just going to be dropping bangers all the time. Something different, something that the industry needs is it needs another girl band. You've only got one or two girl bands at the moment dominating the market, and they need something different, someone that where the girls don't have to show their skin to be sexy. They can show it in a more elegant and sophisticated sort of way, and this is where the girls will fit into the market. They are young, they are hungry, and they are excited to start publishing music. So look out for them. If you want to hear a little bit more, go onto YouTube, go onto Google and other social networks, and you'll be able to find them. But make sure you follow them.